Also working breaking news at this hour on the Boston Marathon bombing attacks. Right now, federal agents are in Dartmouth, Massachusetts, searching a wooded area. The U.S. Attorney's Office confirms to Eyewitness News it's connected to the Marathon bombings investigation, but there is no threat to public safety. We have a crew at the scene continuing to uncover the developments. We'll keep you up to date on this story as the investigation continues.